Good morning, student. Today we are going to learn to read the words, two-letter words. In this video, we are going to read two-letter words, how to read. Let's see. Na plus la. When you have two letters in a word, the last letter will be consonants. That means you should change the letter into ill. La means last letter ill. If the letter is la, the last letter is la. So you should not say la ill. So na ill. Null. Second one, her plus th. The last letter is th, but you should not, when you add and read, so you should not say th, you should say hit, hut. Her, then second letter, dh. When you add and read, you should not say dh, you should say did. So let's see some more words for practice. You would have recalled already in previous videos, jumbled letter videos. So please, you go through properly. The last letter will be consonant. So I am going to give some words to do reading practice. Ka, can you read these word? Ka, il, kal. Cha, il, chal. Sa, ik, sak. So this is example. So I am going to give 5 more words. You do reading practice in your home. So read this word. Please read these all two-letter words. I am reading one more time. When you read two-letter words, the last letter will be consonants. Please recall very well. When the letter is last letter la, so that letter is not la, il. When the letter is na, so the last letter is na, so in. When the last letter is kha, so last letter is ik, not kha. And last letter is ma, you should change into im. So please read the two letter words again and again, then recall the letters also. Thank you.